My name is Shan Jenkins with Jenkins Custom Homes, and we're out today at Travis Lakeside. Primarily, my uncle got me into the business. He owned a roofing company. When I was in sixth grade, my parents decided I couldn't stay at home during the summers anymore, that I needed to get a job. So I went to work for my uncle actually in the sixth grade and basically worked with him through high school, and decided I wanted to get into the building business as an architect primarily, and I went to Texas A&M. So it was kind of a natural thing to do. I started off in commercial construction, and then in 1998, I left Brown & Root to come work with my dad in this company, which he started in 1992. Well, we have a great team, and in some regards, it might be unique in this industry for a couple of reasons. We put a big emphasis on the science of construction, the science of building. We spend a lot of time in continuing education. The fact that they're educated is important to us as a company. We have a great team. We have an estimator, purchasing manager. We've got two superintendents, and then we've got an on-staff architect and an on-staff draftsman. We are a design build company. 90% of the projects we do are custom, so they're all very unique. And we have a trademarked system that we use, and we call it the lifestyle analysis. Really, the client designs the house. They just don't know that they're designing the house. While they're communicating to us through our lifestyle analysis, they don't, to them, they're just answering ordinary questions. The initial visit is basically a synopsis of our program, what we do, how we do it, who the team is. Then we do a conceptual design and give them a detailed cost estimate with that. So it's kind of like a feasibility study. They know with a very small investment up front what they can have for their budget. So we take what they tell us and we put it on paper. Of course, we add our 15 years of experience onto it or whatever. And then from there, we move into design and construction. So it's a pretty well thought out process. And we think clients like knowing in advance, you know, these are the steps that I have to take. This is the blueprint to get me to the end result that I'm after. Being a custom builder is very different than being a production builder. It's a completely different program when you actually encourage the interaction with your client and want to be involved with your client. You know, we strive to look at it as not just a business. It is a business. It's a business of building houses, but really we're more builders than businessmen, I think. Building and designing, even the designing part, just the creative part of it, it's a passion. And that word gets thrown around a lot, but it really is, and it has to be. You have to be passionate about what you're doing because the client's passionate about it. For them, it's a statement maybe of their life's work, what they've achieved in life. We think the house is not just a place you live. We've never had a client come to our office and say, we need a roof over our head. Because really what they want is a lifestyle, a place where they can raise families, create memories, nurture themselves to where they can achieve even greater things. There's nothing better than when a client says, man, this is a dream come true for us. This is the greatest thing. And there's just no better feeling as a designer and builder than to get those words back to you.